Okay, 40 minutes in, finally we have a sound. Okay, so we had a problem earlier. Little ones are fixing a laptop. So now what's happening here? This looks like a disaster. BACC, okay. That's a very major power rail. Okay. That's a big problem. That is a big problem indeed. What do we do about this guy? There's some serious burn. How serious is serious? So that's gone. A bit of carbon there. It's a BAC chip. So the liquid has seeped in a majorly way. Let's take out the SSD and the RAM. So user is not interested in the data. Got 2 times 8 gigabyte SSD. Okay, let's take that out. See how bad it looks. Oh, you can see the inner part of the chip. Before that, I just want to see the orientation of the chip. Yeah, it reads like so that's BAC, okay. B is the coil. Okay. Okay. Okay, so all right, that's one side. And out of curiosity, what's the coil look like? Okay, no short. So that was ground. That's power. So they're not connected. Good. I think this part can be recovered. I don't think we have a problem there. Let's dig it a bit deeper. Any more obvious damages? More here. There is a... Okay, so the HP of the liquid, let's do a little bit more inspection. So remember this side, that's all damaged. Okay, and the other side. It's quite extensive. Jesus, okay. Maybe we might be able to get away. There, around here. Wow, this part is horrible. whatever it is there, they're completely gone. Yeah, these guys are all burnt. The component there that's maybe gone. Okay. Alright, we'll give the options to the client, see what they want to do. Just out of curiosity. Keep that up, okay. Okay. Or, you couldn't see any of that. I was just cleaning up the board. Far at that area, pretty much worse. That area has a burn going deep. Okay. Yeah, I cleaned up this area. The chip is all gone. Yeah, there are some major damages, unfortunately. Let's see how the health overall. Quick diode test. Okay, not that short there. That area is a big mess. That's fine. So this will be a gamble to fix, so I'll give them a quote, see what they want to do, and we'll go from there. Curiosity. Okay, anyway. Okay, I'll be back.